star-spangled night, my love.
You can rest.
You can rest your head on my shoulder. Or by the dawn's early light, my love.
I will defend
your right to try.
Three separate views of love American style. A marriage a young husband couldn't talk about and his wife didn't know about. A couple who proved to be half of what they seem. And our first story about a guide for married life called Love and the Modern Wife.
Two of us. I wanted you to be home before me, too.
Sorry, darling, but my class was late. Hey, what'd you have for lunch?
I didn't have any lunch.
What's that taste?
The anchovies and teething biscuits. Oddly enough, as bad as the combination sounds, it tastes even worse. You know, honey, when a man comes home from a hard day's work, his dinner's supposed to be ready.
I'm always a little late on Tuesdays because of my class. Now, you know that.
Mm-hmm.
Why'd you miss lunch today, anyway?
I'm on a diet.
Why did you go on a diet?
One of the secretaries at work happened to comment. Don't you have any potato chips?
Yeah, it's in that bag. So you missed lunch. Then you eat anchovies and teething biscuits and now potato chips.
Uh-huh.
What kind of diet is that?
A very weird one. When Frank Peters was on, drinks that liquid diet stuff every day.
Oh, what's wrong with that?
Has 11 cans of it for lunch. Where's Stevie?
Whoops.
What do you mean, oops? When I ask where my son is, I want a better answer than oops.
I forgot all about him.
Where'd you leave him? In a basket at the supermarket?
No, he's at Mother's. The babysitter was late showing up, and I had to run off to class, so I dropped him off over there. Say, why don't I call her and see if she'll mind keeping him overnight?
What do you mean, overnight?
Well, if I drop everything and drive over there now, you won't get your dinner for at least an hour and a half.
Mm-hmm.
And if we wait till after dinner, he'll be asleep by then. It'll be a shame to wake him up. No, he'll be fine. She loves having him.
She feeds him prune juice. I think she's conducting an experiment to see how much a 4-year-old can hold in the way of prune juice.
Really?
He's going to get wrinkles.
Oh, he's going to be delighted to hear that he can spend the night there.
Well, what about me?
Do you want to spend the night there, too?
Don't I count around here anymore? I mean, is it so much for me to ask to see my son? I want to see my son. I also want my dinner.
I'm sorry, darling. It's just because of that doggone class that everything got fouled up.
What do you have to go to class for anyway? I mean, don't you have enough to do around here without going to class?
I'm just trying to improve myself.
What kind of course are you taking?
Well, I told you about it a couple of weeks ago when I enrolled.
I don't remember. I'd like to know what course is preventing me from getting my dinner on time and seeing my son when I want him.
Yeah, it's just a...
Try that again.
It's called making your marriage work.
Whatever made you pick a course like that?
Oh, I don't know. Alice and I went over to sign up for that class in African cookery, but it was all filled up. So we figured as long as we were there, we might as well sign up for something.
How's Alice's marriage since she enrolled? Len asked for a divorce yet?
Oh, she didn't take making your marriage work.
What'd she take?
Bookbinding.
Now, see, honey, there's something useful, bookbinding. I got a lot of old playboys that are lying around here. You could have bound them for me. Honey, we've been married for 7 years. A marriage that's worked fine without you taking any courses. What's that supposed to mean?
Well, I didn't say anything.
Yeah, but it was the way you didn't say anything.
Well, you just can't be too careful, that's all.
That's for sure, honey. Now, I'm not going to risk ruining a good marriage just by having you go and have your head filled with a lot of drivel.
You're wrong, Howard. I am going to become a better wife for it. I'll be more aware, more sympathetic, more understanding.
You're fine now. I like you just the way you are. Never had to take any courses before.
We've never been in the danger zone before.
Danger zone?
Oh, it usually starts in the seventh year.
The danger zone started when you enrolled for that course.
Let me ask you one thing. Has our marriage been running smoothly lately?
Up until tonight, yes.
Then give Dr. Halverson some credit.
Who's he?
She. She's the psychologist who conducts the course. Oh, darling, you don't know the sense of serenity I'm beginning to get.
Darling, you don't know the sense of pain I'm beginning to get right here.